Need to get his weight.
Come on.
We don't want to wait. We don't want to wait. Howie and his Jay show. We're the two best in the group. Everybody loves the Puerto Ricans. We are the section Latinos.
All right.
How y'all doing? I have to say really, really quickly, out of all the cons and all the panels that I've done, this one is the biggest one yet.
Wow. I can definitely say that. This is my first one.
So now there's a huge standard that's been set for you, bro.
Damn straight.
Damn straight. Are you guys having an awesome time or what? I just want to say really quickly, even though I've probably beat this horse to the damn ground, but on behalf of myself and Mr. Late Boy, I just want to say thank you for being patient and understanding about yesterday with myself and Nick. Obviously, Mother Nature was not on our side, and 27 hours later, we finally got here. And we would not miss it for the world. We love you guys, and thank you. Thank you for being so patient. And I will never fly American Airlines ever again.
I totally should have came with me on United.
I knew it.
I took a different plane, a different airline. I was in a different state. I got here. Well, the crazy thing about it, like just you guys, in case you probably... which I've been asked quite a bit, like, how did you get here? And who did?
Yes.
So I'm trying to make a long story short. After we did Jimmy Fallon, I think you guys saw that. So after we did Jimmy Fallon, I actually had some plans. I was sitting around with my sister-in-law, represents Amy Adams, and she was coincidentally on the show with us, and we had plans to do dinner. Unfortunately, plans changed, but in the meantime, I had already booked my flight for the next morning to come. AJ and Nick, believe it or not, being really responsible, booked their flight to come out the night before. Well, little did we know Mother Nature was going to come about, and AJ and Nick's flight got canceled, and mine got here. So I don't know how that happened.
Good for you. Lucky ticket. Good for you. The way that myself and Nick looked at it is, since this was Howie's official first con, It was Howie's cherry popping moment. We basically just chop it up to all the things are going to line up for Howie today. The sun's shining, the flight's on time, he's going to get here and spend all his time with you guys yesterday. So, yesterday was officially Howie D Day.
Yeah. I think it should be every day.
I would not even. No? No, not even.
No, they threw me out in the wolves. I didn't know what to expect. Comic-Con, okay.
What?
I think he loves
you. I love you, bro. Hell yeah. I love that beard, man. Come on. Right. Y'all ready? I want your suit.
Thank you. Let's talk about it.
What size are you? About a 42?
44.
I can make it work.
I've lost some weight though, so it's a little. I guess there's some room.
Nice.
All right. Are y'all ready?
No.
Wait, where's it?
He's probably in the bathroom.
Again, the two best in the
group. You better say that, AJ.
I'll say it when he shows up. I don't care. Go right ahead.
Let's do it.
Okay, first off, I love y'all. Thank you for coming here.
Thank you.
My favorite song is I Want It That Way, and 3 weeks ago I heard that there was another song called No Goodbyes. I want to know the story behind that.
Well, the long and short of it is, we cut the original version, and the...
Don't go back.
Everybody, clap! Okay, all right. So,
oh my god!
Okay, so, like I was saying earlier, Howie and AJ are the best in the group.
He said that.
No, so to answer your question, young lady, we cut the original version, the one that you guys all know and love, and the record label did not like it. They basically said it makes no sense, which is true. And they asked us to go back in and to recut it and re-sing it to pretty much make it make complete sense. And something just did not feel right, and we decided to go against the label and push for the actual original version to be the only way that we do it. And to be honest, I think if we had listened to them, I don't think that song would have been as big as that song is, you know, now. So we were actually right for once.